Hi, my name is Scott Erickson with DTG, and in this video we're going to do a brief overview of the color management solutions that we offer. Before I begin, I'd like to talk about our experience at DTG with color management. We've been using and selling color management solutions since the mid-90s with the original colorblind product, so we feel we have a real good strong knowledge base on these products. Not only do we sell these solutions, but we actually also use them here at DTG. Not really in a production basis, but to actually build ICC profiles for the different papers and medias that we sell for our wide format printing solutions. We provide these ICC profiles to our customers free of charge. What I'd like to begin with is we'll start from the ground up, the lowest price point, and then kind of work our way up. One of the first products is the i1 Display 2. This is simply a monitor calibrator. It's called a colorimeter is the technical term. And this device will basically profile and calibrate any monitor, so an old CRT or an LCD. You can basically purchase this and then load the software on any computer in your network and then profile and calibrate your monitor. You'd want to do that once every 30 days to make sure that you're consistent with that. So very entry level, but very high-end and accurate product as well. Only calibrates monitors. The next step up from that is what's called the Color Monkey. All right, this is a true spectrophotometer, and a spectrophotometer is the most accurate way to read colors. And what this allows you to do is not only profile your monitor, it will also allow you to profile your printers. So you can actually print out a set of targets, read this in by hand, and then actually build an ICC profile for any paper or media that you run through your printer. Very affordable, very accurate, but pretty basic. It doesn't come with a ton of stuff. It does also allow you to profile your projector, your digital projector as well. So if you're doing presentations of your photography, you can calibrate and profile that. And the next step up from the Color Monkey would be what's called the X-rite i1 Pro. The i1 Pro comes with a piece of software called i1 Match. This solution allows you to profile your monitor. It allows you to profile your scanner with an optional target. It also allows you to profile a digital camera with an optional target. And then finally, all your printers and devices. So basically, this unit does a lot more than the Color Monkey. It also does it a little more accurately because it allows you to print out several more patches of color, therefore yielding a more accurate and more detailed profile. What you see here, in which the i1 Pro is actually sitting on, is what's called the I/O table. This is optional. Right? This basically automates the i1 Pro. If you don't have the table, you basically need to read the patches in by hand. All right, and you're scanning them by hand. It takes about 10 minutes to actually scan the entire target in by hand. Well, with the I/O table, for us people that are a little lazy and want to do something else while the system's profiling, this allows it to basically, I push a button and it will automatically scan the targets for me. This does add substantial cost to the overall system, but it is an option. All right, finally, what we've got over here is what's called the i1 Isis. This is X-rite's flagship for their profiling devices. Now, this basically is hardware only, but it completely automates the profiling process, as all I do is put a target swatch in there, push a button, and then it automatically feeds it in, scans it, and then reports the profile back. Now, again, this is hardware only. It does need to be bundled with a package like Monaco Profiler or Profile Maker software. Those softwares are extremely high-end, allow you to print an enormous amount of patches for very accurate profiles, as well as control some higher-end features like black table generation, UCR, GCR, and some pre-press applications as well. Important to note that those software packages will actually be converging or merging into one called i1 Profiler. i1 Profiler is an upgrade to those packages and is due out in basically December of 2010. Now, one final piece that we sell that you're not seeing here as that it's out on demo is what's called the Barbieri spectrophotometer. The Barbieri is similar in looks to the I/O table, but is a very high-end solution that allows us to profile not only reflective media, but it also allows us to profile backlit film, glass, acrylic, or transparent medias. The Barbieri LFP is about an $8,000 solution, but it It allows us to create extremely accurate profiles for a very wide variety of devices, including reflective media, glass, and textiles. So these are the profiling solutions that we offer at DTG. We'll be going into a lot more detail on what each one does and demonstrate each one in a further video, future video, so look for that. If you have any questions on what these things do or want to talk to us and consult with us on your color management needs, please feel free to give us a call at 800-681-0024. You can also find us online at www.dtgweb.com. There you can see all of this equipment, look at the prices, and then compare them online. Thank you.